Dudes with wrenches here, check out this beauty. The American Ford Falcon was built from 1960 to 1969-ish. The name made it into 1970, but that's a story for a different day. Also donated its underpinnings and, well, a lot of its designs to the first generation Mustang. You're welcome, Mustang. But the Falcon never left, it just left America. It was produced till 2016, but not before the Bera came around and was factory equipped, cementing the Falcon as one of the best cars Ford ever built.